Well, a toxic cancer scare has been uncovered in a new report into South Australia's drinking water. Authorities have been forced to admit potentially dangerous chemicals have entered the system. And as Vasil Melandris reports, other states are also at risk.
Almost 9,500 water quality breaches over a 12-year period.
It should be a concern to everyone drinking that water.
Environmental watchdog Friends of the Earth uncovered the worrying results, saying the breaches allowed potential cancer-causing compounds to flow through the taps.
Our major concern is for a particular chemical. It's a byproduct of chlorine disinfection. Bromodichloromethane.
Regional centres like Kangaroo Island the worst hit, plus Adelaide's northern and southern suburbs.
I had no idea that it was anything like that, but I mean, we just take it all for granted.
My son has a bath, he itches afterwards, and I've noticed it's a milky colour.
The problem is not limited to South Australia. Other states also in hot water.
Mainly in northern Victoria and western Victoria.
Or anywhere, he says, where chlorine is used to treat water.
But the problem is that the results to those levels aren't being published.
Government officials quick to water down the findings.
The South Australian water supplies are highly monitored, they're very well managed and they're very safe.
Dr Cunliffe says safety breaches don't necessarily constitute a health risk and argues if any irregularities are found, they're quickly flushed out before they can cause long-term damage.
But that's of little consolation to affected residents in Adelaide's northern suburbs. They say they're now considering switching to filtered water.
I don't want my kids drinking something that's not good for them.
Vasil Melandris, 10 News.